lies are burning me. Mountaintops that reach like thorns and prick the sky until it bleeds. Soot black faces roll up sleeves, undefeated football teams from the coal mines up to the major leagues. The land is torn from shovels and cleaves. Appalachian bloodlines, they run dark and they run deep. Deeper than the furrows where the ground is hard and steep. Deeper than the worry lines on a poor dirt farmer's face. More solemn than a hungry family when they pause for grace. Carter family singing Amazing Grace. I'll never forget my Mummy Bill's face. Mountain wisdom in a crinkly smile. It's a face I could pick out of any crowd. Churches of old Sunday morn, speaking in tongues of old King James. Family Bibles weathered and worn, for 10 generations of family names. Appalachian bloodlines, they run dark and they run deep. Deep within the furrows where the ground is hard and steep. Than a hungry family when they pose for summertime, hotter than a rocket on the 4th of July, hotter than the scenes that twist and wind in the tortured dreams of a young man's mind. Junebug bright at age 16, soon grown old in faded jeans, with a life of hard work and mouths to feed. Family reunions neath the poplar tree.